all the way from Montreal to New York State just to jump over a lot of barrels. Here, they don't roll out the barrel, they roll out 15. To get over needs a leap of nearly 30 feet. Fortunately for all who sit down on the job, the barrels are made of cardboard, but the ice is real. Jim Waldo from Portland, Oregon, makes a perfect approach and jump and wins the title. Those saying well done included Miss Universe. So Jim feels right now that he could jump over the moon.